Check on the weather situation now, Paolo. Are we going to see an end to yesterday's downpour?
Well, Pinky, it seems that way, yes and no. We won't be seeing the extended downpour and heavy to intense rainfall we've seen over the past 24 hours, which is great news, but we can expect the weather to gradually improve today and floods to ease, hopefully. Now, as Typhoon Haikui moves farther from the country, weakening its hold over the southwest monsoon, Luzon and western Visayas will be in for more monsoon rains brought by the southern southwest monsoon over here, which may trigger flash floods and landslides, especially over western sections. Now, the green warning over Metro Manila has been downgraded to yellow, which means only light to moderate rains with only occasional heavy rains. Now, this comes after Tuesday's heavy to intense rainfall in Pasig, Parañaque, Taguig, and North Quezon City. In Metro Manila, we are looking at a 90% probability of showers the whole day. Now, Visayas and Mindanao will experience isolated showers under partly cloudy to cloudy skies. We've got today's forecast over there. As of 3 p.m., maybe a 90% probability. And that was the latest weather update. Pinky and Ron, over to you.
Thanks a lot, Paolo. We'll have the latest on the stock market.